Showed up to work today, and the interns are just a little excited about camp.
Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This whole world confuses me. Clouds as mean as you've ever seen. And a bird knows your tune. Then a little voice inside you whispers.
Going to the kitchen, y'all need anything? It's like a
water.
Water, please.
Yeah, water for
three
sure.
Waters.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Three waters.
Okay. I need to
get my own water. Four waters. And
give them
all back to everyone.
Yeah. So, the week after Eagle Rock is always the hardest with the interns because just had this incredible experience on the mountain, and now they gotta come back and do work like clean up for Monday night, prepare for Wednesday night, and just, you know, do the regular office stuff, and it's gonna be a struggle today.
Oh my gosh, I love the spirit stick! Best day of my life! Thank you guys!
That was so loud in my ear.
Tristan, get me one too.
Man, like, Nate texted me on like Sunday and said, "Hey, I'm staying in Alaska. I'm gonna be an Eskimo now." And I think Tristan's really, really taking it hard.
Welcome to the girls' room. We have lots to discuss with you today. First things first, cupcake wars tonight.
It's not even gonna be a competition, honestly.
Yeah, we're gonna like do so great. And the only negative thing is all those carbs. Like, yeah. I'm not trying to gain weight.
Yeah, me either. Really dreading that, but like they all just are gonna look so good.
We're just gonna eat so many. I can't wait.
And like, I don't wanna chip a nail. Like, I just did them.
I know, but
I'm gonna get so messy.
What time it is?
What time is it?
Tea time! Oh my god! Okay, so did you see what Tyler did yesterday?
I can't even believe that he's such a kiss-up.
I know, he got to work early. Like,
who would even do that?
Just doesn't even make sense.
And like bringing breakfast in for everyone?
Ew! Anyways, back to what really matters. Camp is coming up. Are you gonna be there?
Of course I'm gonna be there.
I'm gonna be there.
I mean, you're only cool if you go to camp.
And like the dress up, oh my gosh. Our outfits are gonna blow everyone out of the water.
I can't wait to be like all 50s theme and like so cute and all that.
And all that dancing, we're gonna show off our best moves. That's the bell. I guess it's time
to
go. Well, you heard it here first. Bye.
Yeah. A lot of this for Cupcake Wars tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow night, so.
Sorry. Camp. This is what it does to you. It's really awesome.
I need to note down on how that.
Yeah, put that in the video.
Tristan, we use the paper towels. It's leaking.
Yeah, I got some.
Paper towels.
Where do they keep the paper towels?
Why do they have so much cups?
All by myself.
So I went past the kitchen to play hide and seek with God in the youth room. And I heard a 5-year-old girl crying in the kitchen, and I was like, what the heck? So I went and checked it out, and I have no words. I really do not know how to explain what I have seen.
Hey, Tristan, you do the interview?
How am I supposed to do an interview at a time like this? Like, Nate's not doing it, so he's like, what's going on? Like, I'm just like, I want to.
So I feel like someone's been crying in here to you, cause like the vibe's off. Anyways, get signed up for camp.